The music here is just super peaceful. I like it a lot. Welcome back to Let's Play Suikoden 5, everybody. In the last episode, we did a lot of walking and a lot of battling, and oh my god, it was a long trek. And we didn't really do shit in terms of making progress other than meeting the beavers and then getting here. And that was like the biggest progress we made. But anyways, we're here to talk to this guy, I think. Let's do it. I didn't even have to actually talk to him, so luckily I didn't initiate this last time. Because all I did was walk up to him just now. Hello? Do I know you?
So you've come.
Who are you?
So, you're a friend of Lucretia's?
I don't know her well enough to call her a friend, but she did tell me about
and
you.
And who might you be, sir?
First things first, though. Show me the Dawn Room.
Make me. Why? Should I ask him why, or should I just go with it? Why? Maybe I should be skeptical. Don't play with his games. Because I need to see it. Why else? I'm a very busy man. Now hurry up! Bitch, don't be so fucking rude. I see. That's it. Without question. Come with me. This way. Hey, hold it! How about telling us where we're going first? Yeah, that's right. Yeah, see? Yeah. If the rest of you don't want to come, you don't have to. I need only the prince for the blood sacrifice. Huh. Are this guy's glasses on too tight or something? Excuse me, but... What now? Please tell us your name at least. Oh, right, of course. You may call me Zweig. Zweig? We're gonna call him Zweig. Alright. And let's just say I'm a scholar and just leave it at that. Okay, Scholar Zweig. You don't look like a scholar to me! Scholar of what, dude? Fucking scholarly stuff? You'll know soon enough. Now, if you're satisfied, let's go. This way, please. Zweig, huh? Oh, look, we got Zweig. We got Zweig, Zweig, Zweig. Let me see you, Zweig, Zweig, Zweig. Got that fucking Zweig, Zweig, Zweig. Who we fucking ditching? Who am I ditching for this guy? Zweig, is he any good? That's the real question. Please add Zweig to the party. Yeah, I got that, but is he good? I want to put him in Norse Islands, probably. He's a medium range. He looks like a magic dude. He's got lots of magic. His attack ain't bad, but his magic is definitely his upside. All right. Silides, sorry, lady. You're going home. We'll come back to you later. I'm sorry. She can't be in the party all the times. Let's go. Let's go. Into the ruins we go. Ruins. Ruins. Get the feeling we're going to go through another dungeon full of enemies. It's going to be fun. Oh, shit. Hold on. Cutscene mode.
Stop what the? Right there.
Who the hell are
again,
you?
Lorelei?
Lorelei?
I told you to stop
really?
Around after me.
That Lorelei?
How come these guys can go with you and I can't? They're nothing but a bunch of women and children.
Whoa, who are you calling women and children, bitch?
Yourself, you know.
Who are, what are you, not a woman?
Hey, you. I don't like weaklings and you look about as frail as
who are you talking
come.
To, bitch?
There she goes again.
Talking to me?
I don't care what Zweig says. You gotta be stronger than me if you want to pass. Prince, let me take care of this.
No, 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 no. She called me the wimp? Thanks. Go get her, Leon. No, no, no. I got this, girl. Don't you worry. I got this. This bitch wants a fucking one-on-one throwdown? I got this. That's a good boy. Lorelei, you bitch ass. You're not even that good in the other two games that you're in. So get wrecked, bitch. Wait, is she in two games? She's in Suikoden 1 and 2, right?
Show me what kind of man you are.
What kind of man am I?
Hey, aren't you a little too far away?
Come at me, bro! Alright, well then let's just fucking attack this bitch. Get some. Oh, bitch. Oh, damn, I didn't do like any damage, though.
You underestimate me. What are you really gonna get serious?
I underestimate you? Then I'm gonna defend. No! She guards. Okay.
We're just wasting time here. I'm coming at
okay,
you.
Now I'm gonna guard again, because haha. Oh, regular attack? Okay. 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 A little even.
What did you do? Give up? You gotta come at me too.
I didn't give up, bitch. I was just seeing what you're capable of. You ain't capable of shit, girl. Get some. Put your whip away.
Hey, you'll pay for that. Here comes another one.
Pay for that. Well, you gotta telegraph yourself. Dude, stop with the regular attacks though. Alright.
You're still standing? I'll hit you with another one,
I don't,
then.
I'm gonna guard again, because I don't know if that's gonna be a... Yeah, see? What's a regular attack and what's a special? I don't know.
You're still standing? I'll hit you with another
right,
one, then.
Alright, she's gonna be a special attack right here. Check it. Get it. Oh, get some, girl. Shouldn't talk so much shit. That's what you get. Yeah, that's right. Sit down, ho. You didn't want none. Yeah. I love the whoosh, whoosh, whoosh.
Hey, you'll pay for that. Here comes another one.
Oh, here comes another one getting wrecked, ho. Here comes. Does she even do a special attack? She's probably just scared.
I'm still fine. I can still.
I'm fine. I'm fine. Everything's cool. Everything's cool. Right. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. How does this work? I don't know how this works. I'm pressing buttons. I'm pressing buttons. I don't. Did I win? I didn't even know that was a thing.
Not bad. But wait till you feel this.
Oh, yeah? Shook him. Get shook, bitch. Here comes the special. Boom! Oh, yeah. Stay down, ho. Stay down. Stay down, ho. You can't beat a prince like me. Bitch, talk shit. Fuck you up. How could I lose to a weakling like you? Because you're not strong, bitch. Are you alright? Are you satisfied now? This way, follow me. Okay, Zwig. Anyway, Lorelai got wrecked. Wait. Wait. What do you want now, crazy lady? He beat you fair and square. Okay, so maybe you're not as weak as I thought. I've just got one more favor to ask, that's all. Take me with you, please. What? Sure. Why not? Why not? More the merrier. I can come then? Hey, who said it was all right? I can't come with you? If I let you go inside, you have to promise to do what you're told. That's the condition. All right, I promise. Wait, inside? Where are we going? Probably gonna have to drop off Zagai or Kyle after this. Yes, inside. See? Behind the rock. Duh. What? How'd that happen? Yikes, Axe, Axe, the wall just disappeared. Oh my god. Axe, scary human magic. Lucretia asked me to bring you here. Coming? Prince, I hope you can trust this guy. Okay, so we got Lorelai. Fucking awesome. Alright. Zagai or Kyle? I feel like we should get rid of Zagai, because he gets his ass handed to him all the time. She's short or medium? She's medium. Yeah, sorry, Zagai. You're going to have to just take a bench spot right now. He's a little stronger, I know, but Kyle's got that defense, though. Kyle can fucking get his ass handed to him, and he don't get hurt very hard, so I'm cool with that. Sorry, Zagai. You out. You out? I guess I could have swapped Cornelio out, but whatever. Anyway, let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Wow-wee!
Gosh, this is incredible!
Mm-hmm.
What is this place? These are ruins. Ruins dating back to the ancient Sindar! Yes! Sindar. I was hoping we'd get to hear some of that. Killy, where you at, bro?
Sindar? You mean that Sindar?
Indeed. The civilization that once flourished in this land in ages past. They had far more advanced technology than we do today. But they disappeared quite suddenly. Legend has it that the Queendom of Felina was founded not long after that.
I thought they were just some old fairy tale Grandpa told me. They're real?
These ruins are in a remarkable shape for being so ancient. I guess I should congratulate you on finding this place.
I was just lucky, that's all. Congratulations to you on sniffing this place out, too. I've told very few souls of its existence.
Guess I was lucky too, then, heh? Heh? Hey, you. So that key to destroying hatred forces is here, right?
Is that what Lucretia told you?
Is it here or not?
Well, I suppose she's not exactly wrong. Okay. Typical. We find ruins as well preserved as these, and our first thought is to use them as a weapon. And women are supposed to be conciliatory.
Something you'd like to say to me, Zwig?
If the shoe fits. Ooh, we got some sexist battle going on right now. Let's go. Damn, we got that girl power versus man power battle. Oh man, I like it. I like it. Alright, so we got a new party going on here. Should we like rearrange or are we good? Everybody's medium range. We should probably like swap formations. Pretty much everyone we have is medium range now. Other than freaking Kyle. In that case, I feel like something like this might be a good idea. Yeah. Probably. Yeah, unless I want to go Arrowhead, which actually probably wouldn't be a bad idea either. Arrowhead or Goose? Arrowhead's get its attack, accuracy, and you know what? I'm gonna go Goose. I'm gonna reposition. Actually, I'm just gonna switch Kyle and Lorelai, I think, and the rest will be fine. Well, I'll put Leon in front of the stupid beaver. Not me, Leon. Yeah, that's fine. We'll do that. I'm good with that. I'm cool with that. Let's do that. Alright. Let's move on. Right, going right first for some reason. So, is this gonna be like the freaking Sindar ruins we had to do in the White Deer Inn in freaking Suikoden 2? Because that's cool, but man, those ruins, for when you first play those ruins, they take a long time. I'm curious to see if these take a long time as well. Anyway, we got our first look at a new enemy, skeletons. Skeletons. At least Lorelai's way aren't garbage, but they don't seem to be super strong. Also, Lorelai already got killed. Holy shit, dude. I'm gonna have to, hopefully we get some levels out of this, because I'm thinking we're just under-leveled at the moment. Come on, Kyle. Come on, Kyle. There we go. Dude, why is Funky so slow? He's so fucking slow, though. For real. Bone heals. Also, hell yeah, nobody went up a level like at all. Which means bone heal bitches are just hard to kill. Alright, fine. Let's just use some medicines on Lorelai, because she already got wrecked. She only has 200 HP, though. That's pretty low. Pretty low. Alright, going this way first. Don't know why. Too many ways to go. Can't decide which one not to go first. So many pathways, so little time. Don't know where I'm going. Don't know where I'm going. Hopefully we'll figure it out. Don't know where I'm going. Gonna murder all these skeletons. I'm probably gonna focus on one at a time here. Might be a smarter maneuver here. Actually, we're gonna do a little bit of this action on one of them. Yes, and then attack the other one, please. There we go. Boom, bitch. Booyah. There we go. Man, Lorelai is just like she is in the other games, where she hits and still and absorbs HP. That's kind of her thing. I like it. I like that that's her thing. All right, attack. Crap. This one, and then attack. Oh, wrong one. Got it. Go, team. Go, skeleton team. Okay, cool. And then we're going to finish the other one off with our combo move. Yeah, definitely want to use our co-op attack on these skeletons for now. They take a lot of hits to kill, man. And now we're doing over 1,100 on our attack, so fuck yeah, dude. Fuck yeah. Kick the shit out of them skeletons, yo. Kick the shit out of them. Dude, so many ways to go, though. Alright, finally an end. I wanted a dead end, man. That's all I wanted. It's like, I want one of these to be a dead end. Oh, shit. I just fucking knocked my phone off of my damn desk, and it was plugged in, and it made all sorts of noise. I'm sorry. I didn't mean it, phone. I'm sorry. I got sidetracked there. Kicked the shit out of the cord on my phone, though. That was probably not good for it. Oh, well. C'est la vie. What do you do? Kick some ass. That's what we're going to do. Go, Lorelai. Get it, girl. Get it, Kyle.
Here we go.
Oh, yeah. We're going to do that again. We're going to do that again. Ooh, fucking kneecapped him with that hammer, though. Ow, stop stabbing my friends. Ow. God damn it, Kyle. You suck.
Here we go.
Stop dying, Kyle. Always getting killed, Kyle. Maybe sometimes he deserves it, because he's fucking Kyle, though. Kyle. You weak motherfucker. Okay, heal up, Kyle. Yep. And we'll use a med for her as well. Front row people just get beat down. That's all I can say. Alright, I'm just gonna go this way. I'm gonna work my way around, make sure we just hit every turn as we hit the turns. Work my way around, and if we get dead ends, then we'll have to remember where they are. Dead ends that, like, you can probably go back to. Also, new enemies! I remember these sun shield thingies. Ghost shields, I guess they're called. But what the fuck is with this embryo? That looks scary as shit, dude. I don't like it. I'm gonna co-op the fuck out of it, because I don't know what it does, and I don't want to fight an embryo. Embryo tornadoes freak me out, bro. Wow, these guys have a lot of defense. I guess that's why they're shields. Oh my god. It's literally an embryo inside of a wheel. That is creepy as fuck. Hit him. Also, Lorelai died.
Here we go.
Kill the embryo. It's freaking me out, man. It's freaking me out, man. Is it dead? No, it's not even dead. Are you serious? Okay. Breath of ice, do it. These seem like they'd be weak to magic. One can hope. I'm gonna ghost shield that. I'm gonna co-op attack that ghost shield, I mean. I'm gonna attack this one. And then you don't even have a rune, Zweg? What the hell? Why do you got so much magic power and no runes? Is he just, he's waiting for me to fucking give him a rune, is what that's what he's doing, man. Also, where the fuck did the embryo go? Just run away? Did the embryo just run away? Just ran away.
Here we go.
No, did I kill it? I didn't even hit it with anybody, though. Just ran away. What the hell, man? Whatever, let's give it this stupid shield. Wow, this thing has way too high a defense for people who have terrible attack powers. Basically, Zweg and fucking little hammer kid over here can't do shit. Yeah, that fucking thing ran away. Which creeps me out a little bit that it ran. Because now I'm like, it's going to come back for me, man. It's going to come back for me, man. Use that, and everybody else will be fine. This is a dead end or what? Okay, this is probably the part of the Sindar ruins that I was talking about. Probably got to unlock doors and shit. Puzzles or whatever. Oh, see? Or you just got to press buttons. Pressure buttons. They're the best. Oh, shit. They didn't even open that one, though. At least I don't think. I assume the fact that it showed a door that looked like that means it's a different door. Should I make sure? I feel like I should make sure. Like, if I go over here, like, did it switch camera angle, or is that actually a door that at that camera angle? That's all I'm wondering. Does that make sense? Like, if I walk over here to this one that I just tried to, you know, go up to, is that one blocked or what, you know? I guess I'll have to find out. Also, she has a rune? Hold on. What do you have? Lightning rune? Why do you have all the magic? The hell? Okay, I didn't know she had all the magic. Alright. I should put her in the back row then. I didn't know Zweg was going to be the not. Like, he's got good magic power. He just doesn't have any runes. What's the point of not having, like, why got all that magic and no runes, homie? Maybe he's going to get a rune? Maybe not? I don't know. Fucking Zweg, though. Fucking Zweg. Fucking Zweg. 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 Watch him when he Zwegs. 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 Get him.
Here we go.
Here we come. Murderum. Here we come with the murderum. Yeah. Alright, do that again. Do that again. It's kind of a pain in the ass, but it is what it is. Just do it again. Good night, sweet prince. Kill the skeleton. No, Lorelai's dead again. God damn it. Quit killing my girl, though. I'm putting her in the back row. The problem with putting her in the back row is I don't know who to put in the front row instead. I'm not going to put the stupid beaver. Does Zweg have good defense? I wasn't paying attention. Maybe he has hella good defense and I should put him in the front. Maybe I should. Let me go ahead and just give a look at Mr. Zweg's stats right quick, because now I'm not sure. Zweg, Zweg, Zweg. He's got pretty okay, no. I think Lorelai might have more physical defense than him. Nah, it's about 10 less. Leon's got 83. Funky's got 93. Yeah, let's just put him in the front then. Fuck it. Yeah, reposition. Put Leon there. Put me here. Yeah, that'll do. That'll do, donkey. That'll do. Yep. That'll do. Anything else? Are we good? Do we need heals? We need a little heals. We need a little bit of that heals. Because Lorelai died and Kyle's about to die. We need a little bit of them heals. Party. Alright, we're good. Okay, let me make sure this door didn't open so I don't fucking waste time. I don't think it did, though. Nope, definitely did not. Alright, so the camera angle matters. Got it. That's safe. Better to do it now than to walk away and find out that's the one that opened, right? Better to do that. Hey, the embryo's back. This time it's one-on-one. Let's do it. Fuck you up, bro. Fuck your shit up. Get him. Just regular attack the rest of them. Not wasting magic on this thing when it's 1-on-6. Oh, it runs away. Really? It just runs? Okay. Wow. I guess it doesn't like being alone. Poor embryo doesn't like being alone. Alright. Well, we press the button. Now we gotta go back to the left. But the battling, man! It's so fucking, like, ridiculous how often you run into battles. It's ridiculous. Chance to attack first instead. Okay. Is there any reason to use any of my good stuff? Just attack. Just attack. I mean, magic is definitely the way to go against these things, but like... Yeah, that's so weak. Alright, fuck it. Use your water runes. Fuck it. I'm just gonna use both of them. Since I wasted a turn on attacking, just use both your runes. Fuck it. Go ahead. Go ahead, guys. Do your things. I should use her rune. What am I talking about? Whatever. We'll try Lorelei's rune next time we fight a group of these guys. Yeah. One more breath of ice, please. Thank you. And the Pride Bowl's gonna be dead. Hopefully. Nope, not quite. We'll finish him off the normal way then. Yep. There it is. Leon is super beast. I mean, it helps that I have her weapon leveled up, so... Man, I really should have went to a blacksmith. That's what I should have done before I came over here, man. I didn't know we were about to do a dungeon like this, though. I thought we were about to fucking just, like, meet up with the dude and then deal with Hatred Fortress. But now we gotta do this shit. I'm like, what is this shit? What am I doing with myself? Anyway. Ah, I found the door we opened. All right, let's check what's inside before we go check the other ways we haven't been yet. More Skellyman! All right, my favorite. Skellyman! Time to wreck your shit. Attack you, and then the rest can... Actually, this sets it up a lot nicer, because Leon goes first, so we can do the co-op attack, and then just quick attack for everybody else real fast. That's pretty nice. Also, they wrecked that first skeleton. Nice work, team. Nice work. Nice teamwork, team.
Here we go!
Alright, Skellyman. Get some. Get some real good. Attack normal. Should be good to finish him. More Funky will have to do it. That's fine. Funky is so goddamn strong, it's not even fair. Not even fair. Wrecks all the shops. Let's get up in here then. What do we got? Hello, is there anyone here? Alright, we're gonna go left, right, whatever first. Okay. What's in here? Button. Press button? Pressure button. What did you do? Oh, is that the waterfall from the very beginning when we walked into the whole dungeon? It looks like it, doesn't it? Okay. Treasure. Tiger tactic. Oh, okay. Okay. Tiger tactic. So, that waterfall did not look like it went, like, moved out of the way, right? It seems to me that waterfall only partially dissipated. So I'm guessing there's going to be another button that's like this button. That's why it looks so important. Where it'll lower the water, or whatever, get rid of the waterfall completely. I'm assuming that's, maybe that's what our final goal here is, to move the waterfall out of the way. Certainly wouldn't surprise me at this rate. We'll just find out, won't we? We'll just find out. God damn it, why you gotta kill Kyle? What did he ever do? Kyle! Not Kyle, say it ain't so. Kyle, say it ain't so. You leave my Kyle out of this, you bastards. You bastards. Oh my god, they just killed Leon too? Not cool, girl. Why you gotta kill my girl? Bitches. Killed my girl. Got a bone bracelet though. Worth it for the bone bracelet though. Is it though? Is it though? Is my girl's death really worth a bone bracelet? That remains to be seen. We're gonna find out right now, because I'm gonna figure out what the hell that shit is. Because I picked up, like, some bone shoes or something earlier, too. Bone heels, which are better than... I'm gonna leave the one on Leon for now, but it's better than what Zweig and Lorelei are wearing. Let's just give it to Lorelei. I like her better than Zweig, I think. Regular boots, I guess, no. Bone bracelet? Oh, man, that's pretty good. Funky G gets that. Fuck yeah, dude. Fuck your bracelet. You can have the regular one, though. Alright, looking pretty good. Looking pretty good. Alright, let's get the fuck out of this room. And head back the other way. Well, wait. We got another path that goes north here. Never mind. We're not going back quite yet. What's up here? Oh, another regular button. Sweet. Is this going to open that side door on the right? It certainly is. Okay, so now we got to go back over there. Yay. Alright. Back and forth, man. Back and forth. Best dungeon tactic ever. If the random battles weren't so goddamn common, it wouldn't be such a big deal. But it is, and it is. Hey, look, Mr. Embryo's back. How you doing, Mr. Embryo? I've come to wreck your shit. Get some. Here we go. Get him. You gonna run away again? Nope, he wants some this time. In that case, come get some, Embryo. Ever since I was an embryo, waiting to shape up and ship out. Alright. Let's do that again. I don't know if he'll stick around long enough for me to do it again, but we're gonna do it again anyways. Ever since I was an embryo, waiting to shape up and ship out. I'm trying to electrify my girl, what the fuck, yo. Nice, we killed him. Give me something good. No? He gave me nothing. He literally gave me nothing. I mean, we got money and SP, but he didn't give me anything. I thought for sure he'd drop something cool. He dropped nothing. Absolutely nothing. On the positive side, I've mentally mapped out this side of the place, so that's good, right? That's good, right? We're not lost at all, so that's good, right? Okay, time to test out the skills of Lorelei, my girl. Let's see what she can. Let's see what she's capable of. I'm down. You guys down? Baby, are you down? I'm down. Let's see what she's got. She's got Lightning Rune. She's got that Thunder Runner, which is a column. She got Berserk Blow for one. And she got Soaring Blow for all. Well, I mean, column isn't helpful here. So Soaring Bolt it is. I'm not even going to need to attack with everybody else. She's going to fucking kill everything like nothing right now. Here they all go. Say night-night to the bad guys. I won't be doing that to them again. That definitely will kill them all. No? Didn't even kill them all. Are you serious right now? Wow. A third level thunder spell and didn't even kill them. Damn it, Lorelei. Damn it. You're making me look bad, girl. You make me look bad. Alright, anyway. Let's get back over here again. Get to that side path again. Open the door, or go in the door that's open again. And hopefully it's either another button for the waterfall in the middle, or it's a cool item. I don't want to fight an embryo. Can we run? Yay, we retreated. Cool. I like when we retreat in one go. I was hoping we could start running into some bitches we could release, but not in this dungeon. Nope. Fighting all these damn embryos and shields that don't want to fucking die easily. I don't have enough mages for these guys. Like, the party I have is the party I'm stuck with right now. The only difference is I could have somebody besides Kyle, but, like, I don't want somebody besides Kyle. I want Kyle! Also, we have a new enemy here. What the hell are you? Zombie? Pretend I didn't see you. Make yourself conspicuous and pretend I didn't see you. Alright. Get down and get out, Zambo. No Zambos allowed. Reminds me of a re-dead from Zelda. Except for now he's not actually... Well, I thought he totally thought he was going to be dead after that. What the fuck, dude? Seriously? Alright, well, I'm going to have everybody attack the zombie then, because I want that bitch out of here before he causes trouble. Don't let him cause trouble or make it double. No trouble double. Why would you stab that one when the other one's almost dead? Come on, man. Use your head, Zway. I thought you were smarter than that. You found these ruins and you can't even think to take the hit the skeleton that's already hurt. What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? See? All you would have had to do was hit him and he would have been dead. It was easy. It was that easy. Even the little beaver kneecapped him and he died. Come on, man. He could have been a ba-da-ba-da-boom, you know? Alright, anyway. Mega Med, use! Regular med, use! Alright, I'm happy with that. Let's go. Happy with that, and let's go! Alright, where does this go? Give me something good. Going left. I know left and right. We're going right. Going dead end. Alright, cool. Hey, man. Better to know than not know. Going up. Also, the music here. A little more whimsical than I would have expected. I thought it would be more mysterious. Also, yes, more button. Climb on button. Hit button. Do button. So does the waterfall go away, or is it just one more layer of it? Yep, just one more layer of it, so we got more buttons to press. At least one more, it looks like. Possibly two. Basic magic? Who you calling basic, bitch? You're basic. Is that a formation? Rearrange. We did get the tiger formation. Oh, I like that one. That I like, because we have two long range spots. Not bad. Plus 10 attack, rear line, plus 10 magic. Oh my god, that's an amazing one. Dude. Yes, please. I'm going to do that one like immediately when I can have a party that has what I want. That's hell. That's amazing, actually. That is an amazing setup. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, what have I done? If I had one more magic person, I'd totally set that up right now. But I only really have two. Whoa, did I switch on accident? Well, I guess we're using it now, even though I didn't mean to. Super cool. Totally what I wanted. Anyway, get rid of the zombie first. I did not mean to switch formation. That was completely on accident. I totally meant to say cancel and switch it up later. I kind of want to put Lorelai in the back row since she's going to be our main magic person. But I don't want to put Kyle back there as a thing. I don't know. This squad will be fine. I kind of want to put Kyle in the front row and then let Leon and Funky sit in the front. Or that, you know, that front middle, whatever you want to call it. Attack the Skelly. And then you guys take out the Zambo. Zombo. Zombo. Everybody attack the Zombo. I want the Zombo gone. I want Zombie gone. Thank you. There you go, Kyle. No, you didn't finish the Skelly, though. You suck. Fucking Zwei, dude. Zwei never fucking listens. I'm telling you, man. He likes to be defiant to authority. He doesn't want to kill things. He just wants to look, let them live until the beaver can kneecap them. Anyway. Alright. It's fine, Zwei. It's fine. I'm not that mad. I'm just disappointed. Okay. So, now that that is done, let's do a little bit of formation swapping. Reposition. Reposition. I'm switching those two, and then I'm going to switch you, I guess. Yeah. Alright. Good with that. Good with that. I just want Kyle to be a little stronger. Plus, he's got better defense. Well, almost. Honestly, Leon and Funky got the best defense, but I'd rather them not get hit as much and not have to deal with that shit. Okay, so we need to go this way. So where am I at? Don't get lost now. Don't get lost in the conversation you're having with your viewers, man. If we could just do this dungeon in this episode, I'll be happy. Like, I'm pretty sure I'm not ending this episode till this dungeon is done. So even if this is a longer than an hour episode, that's fine, as long as this dungeon gets done. Hey, more embryos to shape up and ship out. Oh, man, I don't want to fight you, though. I'm going to do a Breath of Ice. And then I'm going to do a co-op on your big-ass embryo. And then I'm going to attack this. Actually, I'm going to utilize one of these, because why not? I'm just going to do it on that one, just because it's better than her attack on them, you know? It's better than just hitting them with a little bit of a damage when you can at least do a little bit more with the magic. And plus, she's in the back row, so it might actually do a pretty good amount of damage. Let's see. 198, nice. It did about double what it said it would do. That's pretty good. Pretty good.
Here we go.
All right, Embryo. Get some. 700. Loving that. All right, Kyle. Just do your thing. Bump on the Embryo. That one. Doesn't really matter at this point. I'm not going to use another magic with her right now. Damn it, the embryo ran away. Freaking embryos, man. They're pansies.
Here we go.
They're little babies. Oh, wait. That's what an embryo is. Sorry. Insensitive to embryos. Die, you shield. Oh my god, dude. These shields are ridiculous. I do not like fighting them at all. It's like some of my guys kick their ass, yes, but having two or three of them is really annoying, let alone with that damn embryo. It's like super irritating to fight those guys. They just don't want to die. Alright. Here goes all my regular meds. That's fine. It's fine. Use them up. That's why we have them. We're saving the runes for battle, so just use up all your regular items that aren't going to get used in battle anyways. That's what you've brought them for. That's why you have them. Skeleman! Can we release you yet? That'd be nice. No, didn't think so. Alright. Attack Skelly. Just gonna do the same shit I've been doing to these guys. Attack. Meh. Alright. No reason to change what works. No reason to change what works. Stop stabbing Kyle, though. Just because he's in the front row? God.
Here we go.
Actually, that's exactly why. Why wouldn't they do that, right? Kick the zombie. Dude, zombie. Zombie. Zombie friend. Don't. Alright, kill the zombie, please. I would appreciate if y'all would kill the Zan, though. God damn it, Swag. Damn it, Swag. Always doing, look at that. Always fucking up, Swag. Always getting Kyle killed, Swag. Always getting Kyle killed. It's all your fault, Swag. Oh, well. What are you gonna do? Murder Swag? Man, maybe. He's fucking pissing me off enough. For now, I'll let him live. Ooh, another bone bracelet. Those are pretty good. I'm gonna put that on somebody right meow. Mostly because we have to heal Kyle, because he's dead. Kyle. Always dying. Kyle, stop sucking. I should just put Leon back in the front. She kicks so much ass in the front row, dude. I'll leave it. We're gonna equip that motherfucking bone bracelet, though. Equip to Leon, duh. Yes, please. Anybody want these gloves? Swag? He doesn't have gloves, does he? No, he doesn't. Well, in that case, you can have them, sir. Boots? Nobody? Spiked helm, anybody? No? Glass slippers, bone heels. Oh, I got some bone heels. Dude, bone heels, though. Give those to Swag. Keep clicking no accidentally. Nobody wants a spike helmet, though, right? Really? Come on, man. Somebody wants the spike helmet. I think spike helmet is actually a pretty rare helmet. I don't know. When the hell did I get it? I don't even remember. I must have got it from a random battle. I must have. All right, going left. Left side of the dungeon. You shall be explored. Can you be less big? Apparently not. All right, we'll start with down here. See what's going on over here. Don't be the, don't be the dead end door. And there it is. There it fucking is, of course. Of course. Maybe this side will be like the button and the door and that's it. And we did the harder side first. That'd be nice. Wouldn't that be nice? I think that would be nice. That'd be real nice. I'd be okay with that. I'd be 100 okay with that. Anyway. Kind of glad there's no zombie on this one. I don't know, the skeletons do more damage, so I don't know why I'm glad. Something about having the zombie there made me uneasy, because I thought it would be capable of some crazy shit. But the zombie never really did anything crazy. He never really went all out zombie, you know? He never ate my brains or anything, so. What is there to be scared about the Zambo? You know? Alright, let's just auto this. I don't care. That zombie, or that skeleton's gonna get dead soon, hopefully, probably, maybe. Or not. Jesus Christ. We killed that skelly first. Stupid. Man, dude. Stupid. I failed super hard at doing this. It wouldn't have mattered, but it's still stupid. I'm running out of Mega Meds. Yes, I am. Not appreciating the fact that we're running out of Mega Meds. It's not good. Okay, hopefully we're almost done with this place. Hopefully we're almost done with this place. Fuwalawalu. Sorry, I just looked over the guide and saw the name Fuwalawalu. Oh, these guys again, huh? Well then, I'm gonna breathe ice all over them so hard they won't even know what to do with themselves. Breathe more ice on them and then just murk the rest of them, I guess. Not gonna hurt them very much with my other guys, but hey. Breathe some ice on them, they might die. Doink. 100 damage, yo. 100 damage. I don't think giving the water in was a smart thing for Leon. She gave her something else. We should probably give her, like, fighting runes. That's what we should give her. She seems more of an attack-oriented character. I really thought she was going to be, like, our healer-type character, but she is not whatsoever. She is more kick-ass than being a healer. So I'm probably gonna have to figure out another role for her. Water rune's gonna have to go, is all I'm saying. We can find some other physical attacker to give her. Maybe the counter rune or something like that would be nice. That's probably not a bad idea. I'll have to consider it. As long as we have somebody who has a water rune, we should be fine. I'm going to go this way first. Based on nothing. Based on nothing but conjecture and sadness and the fact that I'm lefty, not righty. Can we run? I don't want to fight anymore. There's so many battles here, dude. So many battles here, dude. So many battles. Wearing on my brain, man. Like, I don't mind fighting battles, but man, fighting so many is wears on you, man. Guardian scarf, that sounds amazing. Hopefully it's fashionable also. Empty ass, big ass room for one scarf, where the treasure chest is in the front of the room. Gotta love it. Gotta freaking love it. Oh my god, not the embryo. No. Bye bye, embryo. I'm out. I'm out, embryo. I know you like to run, but I'm running first this time. Sorry. No running for you. Alright, I'm going to see what the fuck that scarf is. Hold up. Scarf. It does magic defense plus 10. Sounds amazing. I'm going to put that on Kyle, because Kyle has all this space for stuff, and why not? Oh, Kyle. What am I going to do with you, sir? You're just using up all my Mega Mans, yo. You're just using them all up. You're just eating them for breakfast. Hey, we got a guardian scarf, so whoop-de-doo. So this must be the button, and that's it. Okay, this side was easy. Straightforward and easy. I like it. Straightforward and easy-peasy. Not confusing like the other side. I like it. I like it a lot. And there's only going to be three buttons, so that's good to know, too. It certainly seemed like one more was going to make the waterfall disappear, so I'm not surprised that there's only one more. It's funny that I just did the other side first, and it worked out the way it did. Not bad at all. Also, I don't want to fight more skellies. Get out of here. I'm just going to keep running from everything. I'm sick of fighting all these fuckers, dude. I'm sick of fighting them. Not even like, I don't care about fighting them on screen. That's not the problem. It's just fighting them in general. It gets fucking exhausting fighting every random battle when you already know you can't go any higher level. It's like the only reason you're fighting is for SP and money now. And it's like, that's good. But, like, when do we say never, like, no more? I'm gonna fight this thing because there's a chance it runs away anyways. So let's just do it. Just see if it runs away. Nope, not running away. Alright. Alright, that's cool. All he does is thunder anyways. Kyle can resist that shit. I ain't tripping.
Here we go!
Do that again. Say it again. Say it to my face. Oh, damn. Look at that, though. That beaver just whacked that shit so hard, he knocked him over. Nice work, beaver. Nice work. That's probably the only battle I will fight now. Just that when it's by itself. Because it's so, like, retarded. And if it attacks Kyle, it can't hurt him with thunder at all. All right. Two rays to go here as well. Yay. Of course, through the fucking button door, there'd be more ways to go. Here, I thought I was about to be done. But nope. Alternate routes. Oh, look. The guy I said I would fight again. Let's do it. Oh, this is going to be a longer than an hour episode. I can feel it already, because we're coming up on... I'm trying to think when this episode started, because... Oh, okay, he ran away. I pretty much already declared at the end of last episode that I was going to record this one back-to-back. But where I started this one at... We gotta be at least past 40 minutes, possibly 50 minutes by now. Coming up on 50 minutes, I think. Robe of Destiny, by the way. Robe of Destiny. Isn't that usually like a really good robe in Suikoden games? I feel like it usually is. This is the one I want to fight the least. I'd rather fight the skeletons than these fuckers. I hate these fucking things. I should just fight the skeletons and run from those. I mean, that's what I was doing, but... Now I'm just running from everything because I'm so annoyed. Also, robe. Is it good? Sounds good, but is it? Robe of Destiny, it's very good. I'm putting it on me, of course. Always best goes on me, duh. Scale mail, I'll give it to Laura. Nobody's going to be able to wear that, though. The knight full armor. Oh, I lie. Never mind. I thought for sure she wasn't going to be able to wear that. Nobody's wearing these clothes, though. All right. Yeah, see? Fucking Lorelai came with garbage. All the more reason to leave and go get stuff for people. But nope. So far, we're just rolling on. Nothing has been too hard. Just a lot of random battles. You gotta fucking survive. You gotta just fucking survive, dude. So many battles, though. Alright. Where's the button, please? Give me a button, please. Don't be another button, please. Just give me a button, please. The button to undo the waterfall, please. Hey, look, one of the battles I don't want to fight. Cool. Run. Yay. Man, I'm getting lucky on the retreated, I think. I have not gotten a nope. You failed once, which means I'm due for one. Damn it. Oh, it's another door. You motherfucking ass. Oh, God damn it. Why didn't I just go right at the turn instead of left? Why must I go left instead of right? I failed everyone, including myself. God damn it. Oh, it hurts. Oh, it hurts. Going the wrong way. Oh, it hurts. Going the wrong way. It does. Come on, man. Go. The button's right there, too. It's literally right the fuck there, dude. I could have just turned, hit the button, and gone, dude. It's not even far, dude. Oh, I'm so stupid. Well, okay, I'm not stupid. I just don't check. When you're checking out a maze, all I had to do was, like, pan the camera a little bit. Just a little bit. I wouldn't even have to pan it very far. Damn. This fucking... All right. We're almost there. Gonna fucking do it, dude. We're almost there, I swear. Through this door better be the goddamn button that opens up the waterfall, I swear. Can we just be done with this? Not before we run in hella more battles, though. Why is it so common to run into battles? There's gotta be a way to make this encounter rate go down. There has to be. This is too absurd to not have a way. I'm not saying there isn't a way yet, because I don't know. There's gotta be a fucking way. There just has to be. Either reduce it or stop it completely with some item or somebody's like passive ability, one of the characters that you can put in your entourage or something. There's gotta be something, man. There's gotta be. There's the fucking button, and there's a random battle for yo ass before you get to press the motherfucking button, yo. Alright. Hey, look, shields. Whoopty freaking dude. Run away
and save your life. Run away if you wanna survive.
It's time to break free. Whoa, waterfall's gone. Whoa, it's time to break free. Old book volume 2. Alright, cool. Now we just gotta walk our ass one more time down this long hallway through 85 more random battles and we'll be there. Or be square. Run away, retreat now before you fight these guys. Run away if you wanna survive. Yeah, I'm definitely not gonna cut any of this because I don't give a fuck. I have to go through this. You get to go through this. This dungeon is long as balls. Yeah, I am more inclined to not show or to not cut anything when it's a blind playthrough, especially because I don't know what to expect. It's different if I'm playing a game for you guys where I know how it's gonna be, and then I save you guys the trouble because I know how it's gonna be. But in this case, I didn't know that the random battle was gonna be this ridiculous, especially in this dungeon. It's been more absurd in this dungeon than it has been in probably any other place I've been. Maybe that's by design, or maybe that's just my luck. I don't know, but today, it's not been a good encounter rate day. Because it is ridiculous. Oh yes, it is ridiculous. Indeed. What we need is a repel, dude. Where's my Pokemon repels at? That's what I fucking need right now. These bitches be everywhere right now. Bitches be everywhere. And you know the sad thing is, I'm not even back to the waterfall room. This door leads to the other area before we get back to the waterfall room. Because we moved one button and I thought we were done? Yeah, we weren't done, though. God damn it. Oh, come on. We're so close, dude. So fucking close, though, dude. Come on, dude. Come on, dude. Alright. Keep my lucky retreat streak alive, and then we can get the fuck out of here. I can't believe how many I've done in a row. Like, seriously, that is crazy how many we've done in a row without failing. That's crazy to me. Is it because I've built up so much goodwill by fighting every battle before that? Is that actually a thing? I always thought that was a thing in RPGs. You guys ever experienced that? Where, like, if you've already fought a ton of battles in a place, but you're kind of sick of it, and then you start running from every battle, it just lets you. Is that a thing in games? I feel like in this game it's doing that to me right now. But is that actually a thing? Like, you've built up enough goodwill with the dungeon to where it's like, all right, we'll just let you run. We're gonna make the run percentage much higher, basically, so you don't fail so often. Anyway, whatever. Let's get up in here and fucking do the rest of this place. Hopefully it's like, we're done almost. What the hell is this shit? What is this? What is this? Speak of what this is, please. Is it going real cutscene? Yay, real cutscene.
This was as far as I got before. I couldn't get this door to budge.
Okay.
This pattern, doesn't it look like the
dome? Uh-oh.
Yes. And that's exactly why I brought you here. You didn't think I brought outsiders here as a mere favor to Lucretia, did you?
So that's why.
Come, Prince. Bring forth your power.
Open the door. I want treasure. Give me treasure. Hey, look, we did it. Whoa!
My intuition was right.
I don't believe it. These ruins are still alive.
Crazy.
Wait. You promised you'd do what you were told.
Free, sucker.
Oh. All right.
Even I don't know what's beyond this point. You better be careful.
Even I don't know, but somebody does. Okay. Okay. Are we... Wait, hold on. It looked like there was a side door here. Oh shit, what the fuck?
There's like a side door to the left here. I wanted to see if we could go in it. Is there like a save spot here or something? Like, I don't necessarily need it, but I want it if I can.
Nope, that's just literally nothing. Alright, cool. Love that I wasted the time on that. But hey, at least you get to see the door open hella cool twice in a row. That's cool, right? That's what you wanted to see today. A cool door opening two times in a row. Super cool, right? I know. Hey, there's a save point I was wondering was over there. Alright, well, we're not done. I'm going to finish this goddamn dungeon in this episode. I don't give a fuck. I want to see what happens. We must have a payoff for this long-ass episode. We must have one. A payoff is necessary after all of that, I think. Alright, let's fucking get this payoff so we can jizz all over the place. In our minds, not for reals, okay? God, mind jizz, okay? What the hell's going on in here? Oh, it's just a waterfall. We're good. Looks hot, though. See steam rum coming off of it.
Ooh! Wow! Ooh!
Just as I thought. What did you think? What do you mean by that? Indeed, what do you mean?
What do you mean?
A river flows into Saris Lake, but nothing flows out of it.
Oh.
Do you know why the lake doesn't overflow? I've always heard there's a hole at the bottom of the lake, and the water flows underground from there. No, the water does flow into an underground vein, but it doesn't go through a hole. It goes through here. Durr. See, look how it shats it out into here. So it looks like my hypothesis was correct.
Hypothesis?
Cirrus Lake is artificial. It was created by the Sindar. Nice!
Created by the Sindar? You're crazy, man.
If we go a little further, I think you'll understand.
Okay, I'm down. It's over here. I always look at side paths first, because that's what I do. I want to go in the water, though. It won't let me go in the water. Guys, it won't let me go in the water. I want to go, though. Because you know how much I love water segments. It's the best.
Not that I expect there to be a water segment in this game. If you count riding around on boats, I don't. Boats are fun. Also, uh-oh. Bad things are happening.
What's going on? Prince!
Is it going to be boss fight time? Holy shit, yeah. Oh, hey, these guys look actually familiar. They put him into a cutscene.
Whoa, 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 whoa. What the hell is that thing?
Who cares what it is? Beat it up! Beat them up. So these guys look pretty familiar. They look like enemies we fought before. Yeah. We're fighting two of them. I wonder if they have, like, we should kill one and then the other one. Diamond Sun, yeah, okay. I don't know, so I'm just gonna breathe ice on them, all over them, and it's gonna be great. I'm gonna co-op attack them for the most part, though. Oh, you're gonna attack normal, and you are going to berserk blow the fuck out of the same one. I'm just gonna go all out on one of them. That's the best way to do things like this, is just beat the fuck out of one. Dude, we did 1, 2, so hopefully Lordite does 3. 100, that's what I said.
Here we go.
Booyah, booyah. Booyah, booyah, booyah. Oh, yeah, 500. I like it. And Kyle will breathe ice all over them. I like it. All right. Off to a good start. Now what? What's he doing? Ow. He made it rain on my hose. How dare you? Don't do it again. Okay, so one is fire and one's ice. Interesting. That's why the ice hurt one of them more than the other one. Interesting. Okay. Well, we're going to do that again. No, we're not, because I don't have... Okay, I mean, I'm going to heal everyone. Am I? Yeah, just do it. We have 2 water runes. Go ahead. And then we'll still focus on the one. So, you shall die because I said so. You know what? I'm just going to do that, because why only do it to one when there's 2 enemies? If I kill one, then the other one won't get hit by, you know... We're only going to hit one with it if we kill one, so we might as well hit both while they're both alive. Math? Math. For the win. I just don't like that we have the stupid beaver and Zweig. They're weak sauce. I could have put them in my entourage and had some people that were useful. Damn it. Or I could have went back and actually fucking put some runes on them or something to make them more useful. Oh well. I trudge on. I don't do a lot of backtracking unless I needed to. I don't think about setting up characters when I go backtrack. I should. But on a blind playthrough, I'm more about making progress than I am about setting up perfect shit. Only need to set up shit if I have to start struggling through stuff. Ow. That was not a cool attack. Not a fan. Well, this is her. In which case, keep attacking the one. Until one is dead, we're not stopping. What do you have in your items, dude? Use? You have a medicine? Alright, use it on, nobody. You're good. Just attack. Do that one damage, kid. Do it. You too. And the other guy, oh man, Lorelei and fucking dude is confused. They're confused, man. They're confused.
Here we go.
Kill him now. Maybe? Nope, not quite. Oh god. Don't kill Kyle.
No.
30 damage, weak. Just don't unbalance me again, man. That's annoying. Because then I'm wasting a turn for my characters, man. I don't like it. I don't like it. Alright, I'm gonna have Kyle heal himself. Because while he's the front, he's the fucking brunt of the damage right now. Then everybody else is gonna do their thing. Kinda wish I didn't waste that one rune on random battle enemies now. Kinda lame. It's alright. Berserk blow for the win. Kill him! Kill him now! Kill him now! Kim Jong, eat him now! Bring it. Berserk blow! Kill him! Oh, he's kneeling. Does that mean he's dead?
Here we go!
I'm assuming that means he's almost dead. Are you almost dead? Now you're dead? Nope, not dead yet. But he's kneeling or something, so that's good, right? He's doing the fucking lean. He's doing the rock away. See, my ninjas don't dance, they just pull up their pants and do the rock away. Now lean back, now lean back, now lean back, now lean back, you see my ninjas don't dance, they just pull up their pants and do the rock away. Now lean back, I don't have no kindness rain, I don't have. Okay, we're gonna breathe ice on them then. And you, what do you have? You have an item to use? You have dancing flames, dude, do it. Doing it on this one because it'll actually hurt him. Alright, well, I'm not going to kill anybody on this turn, but we'll at least do some damage, hopefully. Kill him. Nope. Not killing anybody. It's okay. Everything's fine. Just
attack Kyle and don't do the thing that confuses people, please. No! I said don't! I didn't say do, I said don't! Leave Kyle alone? No! I'm fucked, dude. Leon is dead. I'm so very fucked right now. Damn it, dude. Leon's dead, dude. Unless you can revive somebody. Remove status changes. I mean, that'd be useful, but no. Not now. Fucking lame, dude. Fucking lame, dude. I'm gonna attack this one with this attack. This guy's almost dead. I'm hoping main character can just finish him off. Kill him, Funky. Kill him now. Right now. Do it. Die, you fuck! Oh my god, with this attack. Am I gonna be able to win this? Am I gonna lose right now, guys? Because I don't have proper setup for this shit? Lame. Lame right now, dude. This is lamers. Major lameage right now. Not a fan. Not a fan. I'm still gonna use the last one on this guy, I don't care. I'm not a fan of yo ass. Kill him. Kill him. Somebody kill him. For the love of God, kill him, motherfucker. Thank you! Man. Holy crap, he's pissed. I'm sorry, I didn't mean it. Holy. Okay, that didn't do as much damage as I was afraid it was going to. Alright, well, I don't have full heals anymore. I mean, for the crew. I can have him heal himself. In the meantime, just attack. And all she can do is the Thunder Runner. And you know what? You can use that fucking Dancing Flames, which I almost forgot about. There you go. Alright, well, we're just going to ship this guy until he's dead. We should be able to beat him, hopefully. Unless he does some crazy shit. That Blizzard move actually isn't as scary as I thought it was going to be. That really didn't do much damage. And I'll just make sure Kyle heals anybody who needs it. There. Oh my god! When somebody's pissed off, you know it. Don't fuck with Funky. He will fuck your shit up, dude. He will fuck your shit up, though. For real, though. He will fuck that shit up, yo. Alright. Use it all up. Oh, yeah. Nice crit hit, though. I like that. Yeah, that's the one thing about Suikoden games that's a little tough to deal with is deaths. The only, like, revival thing you have usually is Sacrificial Jizzos, and the only way to use that is to actually equip it to people. But, I mean, I didn't do that, obviously, because I didn't think I was going to lose. But, you know, whatever. This boss battle is actually tough. I'll give the game credit for actually having a tough boss battle that I was not prepared for. If I was prepared for it, it probably wouldn't be very tough, but I'm not. Thus, I'm struggling, which is what I like. I like that we're struggling with this, because that means I'm doing it right. It means I'm not being ridiculous and over-preparing for everything. Which is not a bad thing, necessarily, if you like to wreck games, but first-time playthrough, you want to see struggles, man. You want to see them. Probably going to win this, though. No problems here. Thing. Unless this shit fucks me up hella hard. I need to be careful of my HP, though. You need to heal me so I don't die. Because if the main character dies, we ain't winning. Otherwise, the rest of this is pretty much cake. Because Funky's already pissed, so he can fucking finish this on his own. Even if all the rest of my characters die right now, I think I'll be good. Dude, unless I miss, dude. No, don't miss, dude. Stop doing that move. That move's annoying. Stop it. I can't believe I let Leon die. I'm stupid. I mean, it wasn't really all my fault because he had everybody dizzyfied, but still. Oh my god, dude, stop missing. Yes, do that more, please. I'm not scared of that move. Just watch my HP, though. Nobody's dead yet. Zweig is almost there, but I don't give a fuck about him. Kill him now. There it is. 800 crit hit. Funky for the win. Alright. Fantastic. And we got some flame armor and a flowing piece and a rage piece. Dude. Triple worth it. Those are all awesome items to get for victory. Alright. Fantastic. Hey, look, we did it. Well, I'm going to go and assume we're not about to fight another boss fight. I'm just going to go ahead and run on and see what happens. I don't want to... I guess... I don't know. It's probably safe to go back and save, but... I don't really want to. Let's see what happens. Is this all there is? It looks like a dead end. Looks like. But is it really? Yikes! Yikes! Wow, there's a Dawn Rune here, too. And it's just like the one on the door we saw before. I wonder what that could mean.
It means raise your hand, Funky.
That stupid thing made me jump, but I guess it was just glowing.
Uh-huh. Oh shit, there's some tablets over there. I didn't even see those.
This writing is Sindar.
Uh-huh.
Hey, Glasses Guy, what happened to this key to destroying Hatred Fortress? We haven't seen any keys anywhere.
Actually, we have. The key has been there all along. Plenty of it, in fact, in Saris Lake.
Huh?
Yes, it looks like I was definitely right.
Oh yeah? About what?
And the ruins themselves function perfectly. Prince, I've seen all I need to see. Let's head back for now.
Are you serious? Already?
To be honest, I'm curious to try it out right away. But now is not the time. Lucretia is waiting for us at Raffley. I'm sure you have other questions, but I'll explain everything there.
Really? We gotta go back to Raffley? I have to walk? Don't make me walk. Oh my. Okay, please tell me I can use my escape scroll. I really don't want to walk out of here, dude. I really don't want to walk out of here.
Oh, are you kidding me? Well, let me use it. Well, let's see what the fuck's in here. Can we read this shit? No? Well, let me read this shit. There's nothing in here. Well, let me interact with anything in here. What's the point of all these tablets? I want to know. All right, it better let me use a goddamn escape scroll to get out of here. Like, when we're like, can we use it from this room? Just want to use an escape scroll. That's all I want. That's all I want in my life. Dude, it better let me use one when I actually leave the, like, fighting part of the dungeon. I mean, it is a straight shot out of here. I guess it's not that big a deal. But still, it doesn't mean it's not annoying. I want to just be... Oh, fuck it, dude. Just walk. Just fucking walk, dude. Just get out of here, dude. It's not a long walk. It's a straight fucking shot out of here. Let's just go. My main concern is heals, but you know what? I'm gonna heals right now. What am I even talking about? Use your fucking runes and just heal. There's no reason not to. Just make sure everybody doesn't die. Yeah, see, just wanna make sure the two people who had one HP survive! Let's just make it out the front door and we'll call that an episode. What do you say? Probably a long episode. I probably went over an hour for this one, but that's alright. It's all one dungeon. We got the payoff at the end-ish. We didn't really get to see what the payoff is. But whatever. We gotta go back to Raffleet. Ah, shit. Hold on. Cutscene mode. Oh, God. No! Wait, what? Really? Are you serious right now? Is this happening? Is this real life?
Huh? What?
Oh, my God. This is amazing. I was not expecting that.
Prince, that lady wasn't there a second ago, was she?
I didn't see her before either.
Amazing.
Hey, you there! What's the name of this country?
Huh?
What a strange thing to ask. Why wouldn't you know what country you were in?
Yeah, well, you know, things happen, and couldn't you just tell me? Please? Please?
It's the Queendom of Felena.
What? Is that place still around? Oh, great. Now it looks like I missed another big meal.
Oh my, I wonder which time period this one's from.
Prince, this lady is off a rocker. Come on, let's get out of here.
Okay, I made up my mind. I'm Vicky. It must be fate us running into each other like this. Would you mind watching over me?
Sure. We could do that. Fucking Vicky's in this game, dude. I didn't know that. I should have known that. Anyway, really? Yippee! In that case, as a token of our new partnership, I'll take you wherever you want to go, really quick, too. Sick. See? Don't say I didn't warn you. She's starting to talk all weird. Okay, just think of where you want to go. Click your heels together and say, there's no place like home. Ready? Get set? Off we go! Wait, what? But I didn't... You didn't let me... I didn't get to... I assume Raffleet. Please be Raffleet. Please? Please? Please be Raffleet? Please? Please? Hey, we're in Raffleet. All right. What? Huh? What just happened? We're in Raffleet, but how did we get there so quickly? This is scary.
That was a bit of a rush. Did you use some kind of rune, young lady?
So this is where you wanted to go? Yeah. Is that a problem?
It is? Oh, thank goodness. I was worried. I was a little rusty there, but looks like you're all your body parts. Hey! That crazy lady's gone! Or one of them's gone anyway. Wait, what? Oh. Lorelei's gone. What? Where'd she go, dude? Hey, you're right. Huh? What? Oops. Did I do it again? Ah, Lorelei. Don't worry. She hasn't been with us since we left the ruins. Wait, what? She probably wanted to examine the ruins some more on her own. I don't know why she's so interested in this. Wait, did she really leave us at the end? I didn't even notice that she wasn't in the cutscene. Was she not in the cutscene? Dummy. Okay, now that I'll miss her too much. Thank goodness, I was worried her head and her body got separated. Wait, what? Excuse me, I'm very interested in your room, young lady. But I suppose there are other things to take care of first. I have to talk to Lucretia. Take me to her. Take me to her. Alright, well, we got Vicky. Fuck yeah, dude, we can teleport now. I'm so excited. Does she give you the mirror? Oh my god, please tell me she gives you the mirror. Well, whether she gives you the mirror or not, I guess is irrelevant right now. The save point's still here, though, right? Yes! Alright, guys. Well, if you wanted a payoff, there really was. Dude, Vicky's in this game. Amazing. And that means we can teleport to places now. Amazing. God, I hope the blinking mirror's next, or whatever the hell they're going to use to be able to go back and forth. That'd be pretty sweet. But that's going to do it for this episode. Next time, we're going to go talk to Lucretia and get this fucking hatred fortress out of here. See you guys then. Peace!